Hi, this is Chelsea from Ref and Write. In this video, we will see how to present your results in a way that engages and captivates your audience. If you still haven't subscribed to this channel, please click the subscribe button below. If you have something exciting to say about your results or found something new that nobody else has found before, then don't be modest and use flat language when presenting this in the discussion. Use words like breakthrough, indisputable evidence, exciting proposition to increase the impact of your findings. Here is an example. Look at the difference between the first and the second examples. In the first example, the authors are saying that they found that social media has a negative impact on teens. The first example reads like a normal result, and it doesn't stand out from the rest of the text. Now look at the second example. The authors are saying that they found compelling evidence linking social media and teenagers' mental health. Then they go on to say that, to the best of their knowledge, this is the first study to explore this topic. Look at the use of phrases like compelling evidence, to our knowledge, this is the first study. This really makes the results stand out. It is very clear from the tone that the authors are quite excited to announce their results to the readers. Another important thing to remember is not to overstate your findings. If you found something really interesting but are not 100% sure, you must not mislead your readers. The best way to do this will be to use words like "it appears" and "it seems." This will tell the readers that there is a slight possibility that you might be wrong. Look at these examples. The authors are saying that there appears to be a positive association between vitamin D and obesity. The word "appear" is used to tell the readers that they are not 100% sure. In the second example, the authors are saying that the technique seems to produce reasonable results in a wide variety of conditions. They have used the word "seems" to warn the readers that there is a slight chance that this may not be true. If you have any questions, please drop a message below. We will answer it as soon as possible. If you still haven't installed Ref and Write software, please do it. It comes with referencing tools, plagiarism checkers, proofreading tools, paraphrasing tools, an academic phrase bank, and many other useful features to help you write your research papers and thesis. You can sign up for free using the link below in the description. If you are interested in training courses on research and academic writing, please visit our Learning Academy on Udemy. You can find the link in the description below. Finally, please subscribe to our channel to get future updates. Bye for now!